Believe me, you're what I call a pal. My, the first time I saw you.
Now, wait a minute. You're not going to try to sell me one of those Woolworth diamonds, are you?
I tell you, they hit me all wrong.
Sure, I know. You didn't clip that guy. It was someone in Asia.
Oh, see, that reminds me. I left something in my pants pocket.
It's over there.
Hey, listen. I had two tins when I come in here. Look what happened to the other one.
That must be awful hard for you to figure out.
Okay. You got it coming, Dave.
Thanks.
Say, I know you from somewhere.
So you're gonna hand me that one?
No. On the level, I do know you. I got it. It was in a speak that I hang out in on Flatbush Avenue. The Elite. That's where I seen you.
What, Bill Kane?
Yeah, that's right.
I don't know any Bill Kane, and I've never heard of the Elite.
You know all the answers, don't you?
Sure, the dumb questions.
Say, any chance the owner of this might pop in?
Yeah, the owner's right here now. It happens to belong to me.
Well, you can't blame a guy for being careful. It could belong to a sailor, a prize fighter, or a fireman. And they all exercise more than me.
Ain't you smart? Even your smile's crooked.
What do you mean, crooked?
Just what I said. Every time you smile, you give a thud.
Any objections?
Not at all. Sure, Mark, you can do what you want with it.
You know what I think?
What?
Well, seeing as you just had a bath, I think I'll give you a kiss.
You got another thing coming.
What would you do if I tried?
I'd lay that hot iron right on your pan.
Suppose I wait till the iron cools off.
Then I wouldn't lay it. I'd swing it.
Well, that puts Mr. Hall in his place.
Is that what you're calling yourself this week?
The name is and always has been Edward Hall. Eddie to my pals. You can call me Ed.
Now, wait a minute, Mr. Hall. Do you want me to burn your... There. I get it.
Where are they? See, that's a cop stalling.